Hi students, last class we will discussing shaper machine or shaping machine, introduction and working principle and different type of parts. I have explained. Now today I am explaining another topic. Shaping machine operations. Shaping machine operations are number of different type of operations. Now I am telling only 5 type of operations in our syllabus. The first one is horizontal surfaces, and second one is vertical surfaces, and third one is angular surfaces, and fourth one is irregular surface, and the last one is cutting slots and keyways. First one, horizontal surfaces. If you are see in this diagram, this one is cutting tool and this one is workpiece. Further example of this is the workpiece and this is the final product. Now here see the irregular surfaces. This is the irregular surfaces. After shaping, after horizontal operation performed, the irregular surfaces is formed flat surfaces. Irregular surface to flat surfaces. ఏదైతే మనకి irregular surface ఉందో దాన్ని flat గా చేయడం అంటారంటే horizontal surface అంటారు. What is the horizontal surfaces? Cross feed to the table is given identically or initially by hand. The cutting start after the power feed can be employed after the cut is finished. The machine is stopped and the work is expected. If more material to be removed, produce is replaced until the described surfaces obtained. Another precautions to be taken in the tool set is that cutting edges should not be projected much below tools holders and vertical slide of the tool head. Should not be made to overhang tool for below the ram. It's otherwise the tool will be weakened and subject to the under strain. Is also of will be resulted in this matter. The horizontal surfaces, the cutting tool is moved forward and backward directions. This one is cutting tool and this one is workpiece. This is the direction of feed. Workpiece is movable and cutting tool also moved. The direction of feed is, this is the direction of feed. Now if you are see, this is the irregular surfaces. This one is irregular surfaces. After completion of the operation, its flat surface is formed. In horizontal surfaces, the cutting depth of cutting is 0.3 to 0.5 or 0.1 to 0.5, and different type of metals. మనం డెప్త్ ఆఫ్ కటింగ్ అనేది ఎక్కువిస్తే వర్క్ పీస్ స్మూత్నెస్ అనేది కరెక్ట్గా రాదు. అదే డెప్త్ ఆఫ్ కట్ అనేది తక్కువగా ఇస్తే స్మూత్నెస్ అనేది ఎక్కువ వస్తుంది. దిస్ ఈజ్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ ఇన్ షేపింగ్ మిషన్. నౌ అనదర్ ఆపరేషన్ ఈజ్ వర్టికల్ సర్ఫేసెస్. The last topic is horizontal surface. This is the horizontal surface. Now another operation is its vertical surfaces. See, this is the irregular surface. After the operation is, it is the same size of workpiece will be formed. What is the vertical surfaces in shaping machine? A slide cutting tool is set on the tool post. The position and the length of the stroke adjusted. The clamp is the position ni length of stroke ni mana adjust chestunte by using clamp. Ee clamp lu use chesi manaki entaithe stroke kavalo aa stroke ni ఆ స్ట్రోక్ దీని ద్వారా ఈ క్లాంప్ ద్వారా అడ్జస్ట్ చేసుకోవచ్చు అన్నమాట. ఇంకేనా, ఎక్కడోసరికి సింగిల్ పాయింట్ కటింగ్ టూల్ అనేది మనం ఇక్కడ ఫిక్స్ చేసుకుంటాం. దిస్ ఈజ్ ద కటింగ్ టూల్. Tool post and position and length of the stroke is adjusted. The vertical slides is set accurately at zero position. This is necessary to enable to the tool moved and away from the work during the return stroke. This is prevents the side of the tool from dragging on the planed vertical surface during the return stroke. Down feed is given by the rotation of the down feed. Screw by hand the feed is above the 0.25 mm at the end of each return stroke. Both roughing and finishing cuts are done in complete the job. The next operation is angular surfaces. Now it is the apron, it is the tool holder, and this one is the workpiece. if you are clearly see in this diagram, it is the civil base. The civil base is used to